As you know, Greece has fully delivered its part to the agreement, so we expect our partners to deliver their part too, and I'm sure that we will find a mutually beneficial solution today. Yeah.